A video of some inmates in Kulwari jail has gone viral. Another allegation has also surfaced of food grains disappearing. Sources indicate that this is not possible unless there is a collusion between inmates and jail staff posted at the jail itself. They question why no action has been taken against the jailers.
Goa jails have gained a reputation for lax policing. However, looks as if there is no deterrence as jailers are not afraid to bend the laws in favor of the inmates. In fact, there have been instances, sources say, on the condition of anonymity where senior level officers have been put under pressure by various means to not take action against jailers and their connections with inmates. Prison authorities have also launched a preliminary investigation into the alleged pilferage of food grains and other food supplies meant for inmates of the Kolwale Base Central Jail. This came up during the monthly audit of the essentials. Bureau Report, Goa 365.